มิสยูนิเวิร์สเนี่ยคือเขาติดต่อดิฉันมานาน
ตั้งแต่ billionaire and media mogul Ann JKN is ready to negotiate with Endeavor to buy, invest and manage the Miss Universe. Ann Chakrapong shows evidence that the company Miss Universe organization actually contacted the sale of MUO shares, business and copyrights. She also shared to her viewers a document letter from Miss Universe organization and have been in talks since 2018 but at that time she was not interested but because of this year's result, she thinks it's unfair and wants to change it by acquiring MUO with the power to manage, not just funding. Ann is interested in this deal. But have to own 51% of the shares and pay cash with the power to decide there must be a reorganization. But having to judge by the water according to the results, it would not be possible to come to Thai Mong every year. Clint Bondad was previously linked to Thai billionaire Ann Jakafong, a transwoman who was seen with him in several photos. Ann has been constantly linked to Katrina Gray's ex-boyfriend. Clint Bondad broke her silence to put an end to all the speculations about the real score between her and actor. With many of them still insinuating that she and Clint are in a secret relationship, Ann replied, "No secret relationship. We are brother and sister since day one and I'm a she not he. Please respect." Thai billionaire Miss Ann Jakrajutatip, who is listed by Forbes as the richest Asian transwoman and third in the world. According to Forbes, her net worth is $210 million USD, 6.37 billion baht. She is the owner of JKN Global Media Public Company Limited. She has also set up Life Inspired for Transsexual Foundation, LIFT, to advocate actively for transgenders' rights to dignity and opportunities. What do you think of this developing story? Will Miss Universe will have a new owner? Will you support it?